It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. That should do it. Use this. Okay. Finally. Need this? Cope, this man I'm tracking down. Who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
This is it. Fuel. Yeah. Another bounty. Fresh meat. cope. This man I'm tracking down. I'm gonna kill.
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Look up.
One of them was a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
You're mine now.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Oh shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp? I should have played up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out, and you're just chopping them all.
Screw you, Drifter! Look at Copeland!
Yeah!
Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want to cope with Stoney's, you little bitch! That's what you are, you little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
Mark down these coordinates and send your men out here.
You hear me?
Hey, is he alive?
Hey, Drifter. Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's going to stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said he goes to go himself.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
Can fix this. You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss the open road.
You just work on getting better.
I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes.
this trouble. Okay. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.